The murder of an Eastern Shore college student is again raising concerns over campus-related violence and what police are doing to try and prevent such incidents. Now, police are still hoping for a break in the case in the murder of 21-year-old student Edmund St. Clair. He was stabbed to death Saturday on the campus of the University of Maryland Eastern Shore.
And this is another high-profile crime case which has baffled Maryland State Police. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin is live in the newsroom with more on how the law enforcement community is reacting tonight. Tim.
Well, Donna, for the second time in less than a week, a University of Maryland student has been killed, one on campus, the other off campus, and it's causing public safety officials across the state to take a closer look at their emergency plans. State police say Edmund St. Clair was stabbed to death after what appeared to be the result of an argument or an ongoing dispute. It follows the death of a College Park student who was apparently killed by a roommate at an off-campus home before the shooter turned the gun on himself.
None of them were preventable, for the most part. We're very fortunate here in Coppin that we haven't had one. Extremely fortunate.
Coppin State University Public Safety Director Leonard Hamm, who's also a college professor and a former city police commissioner, says the recent incidents hit home for schools across the nation working to head off campus crime.
We all are facing the same thing. We all have emergency plans, and everybody, depending on their particular campus, have a different way of coming up with strategies to curb violence, to curb crime.
A few months ago at Morgan State University, a student athlete was shot in the middle of campus. A year earlier, two students were murdered on or near college campuses, one at Bowie State University, where a student was stabbed to death, the other at Frostburg State. It was also the result of a stabbing. Back at Coppin State, Leonard Hamm says his criminal justice course is just one way he tries to stay in touch with campus life.
What it all boils down to is that the campus community wants to be safe, and everybody has to be a part of that. We don't ask people to be police officers, but we ask people to let us know what's going on so that we can be proactive and help you be safe.
In this recent crime on the Eastern Shore, police are looking for three unidentified suspects, all African-American males in their late teens or early 20s. Anyone with information is asked to call Maryland State Police at 443-260-3700. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.